Hello everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to connect Micro Focus OBM and Jira to enable real-time data exchange between the two systems and automate workflows using our powerful no-code integration platform, ZigiOps. Let's start by logging into ZigiOps and checking our connections to Micro Focus OBM and Jira. Once the connection is verified, we can go to the Configurator menu and select an integration to use from our list of predefined integration templates. When the integration is selected, we can verify our main configuration. On operational level, we can configure our data collection by listeners or pollers, our data filtering conditions, and our data field mappings. After all verifications are made, we can save the integration. To see how this integration works, we have prepared a short live demo of event transfer and synchronization between Micro Focus OBM and Jira. When an event is transferred from Micro Focus OBM, we can see that ZigiOps automatically creates a related task in Jira. We can access the related Jira task directly from the OBM event drill down, and we can synchronize updates in both directions between the systems. Updates include regular and custom fields, lifecycle states, and comments. For more information, visit our website zigiwave.com and schedule a demo.